Joe Messina, also known as Joe Buddha, head of the Buffalo Farm Team for the crime family in New York City. Michael Nocera, a.k.a. the Yuppie Dunn.
The government's case against a powerful crime family.
Word is Michael is itching to take Joe Buddha's place as head of the family.
Is about to suffer a major blow.
Police!
You were sitting 20 feet away, Jack. Some hitter takes him out right under your nose.
What I want to know is why a detective with Valentine's history was taken off a desk for something this big.
That's all history.
Make this airtight in 8 days.
Detective Jack Valentine has one last chance to salvage this case.
Who's that?
She's a witness in the Tony DiNizio murder case.
But she...
You see anyone you recognize?
It all happened too quickly.
...is more than an innocent bystander.
There's a way to deal with problems like this.
More than just a witness.
I need a friend.
Now, in a moment of passion, Valentine will jeopardize everything.
Is there something going on between you and this witness?
I'm cultivating an informant. That's it.
Because it's no longer just a case.
Joe Buddha doesn't deserve to live and breathe.
What did he do to you?
He killed my father.
It's personal.
You better take it easy. They're gonna kick you off the damn force.
Protect your sources.
I say we find the leak. Let's roll with it.
Protect the innocent.
You want to nail these guys? You need me to get to him.
Protect yourself.
Everyone who gets mixed up with this woman ends up on a slab at the morgue.
Mario Van Peebles, Ray Don Chong, Ben Gazzara, and Randy Quaid.
Trying to push my buttons? I got no buttons left to push.
Protector. No witness is ever innocent.